I watch the turquoise pastel melt between your finger pads. How later you flayed the waxen surface back to the sunflower patch of a forethought. Your instrument and upturned brush flaked to the grain, the fusty sugar paper buckled. You upended everything, always careless of things. Finest sables splayed under their own weight, weeks forgotten to emerge gunged from the silted floor of a chemical jam jar. I tidied like a verger or prefect, purging with the stream from the oil-fingered tap. Stop, you said, printing, my elbow with a rusty index, pointing past an ancient meal's crackleured dish to the oyster crust at the edge of an unscraped palate, chewy rainbow, blistered jewels.